everyone, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this fancy looking updo. I got the inspiration for this look from one of my older tutorials, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started. With my part on the right side, I'm going to start by picking up a section of hair on the heavy side of the part and dividing it into two smaller pieces for the braid. And since I'm creating a fishtail French braid, I'm going to start by crossing a small piece from the right side over to the left side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the left side and cross it over to the right side. Now I'm going to cross a small piece from the right over to the left, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over to the left side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the left side, cross it over to the right, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over to the right side. So once more, I'm taking a small piece from the right side, crossing it over to the left, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over to the left side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the left side, cross it over to the right, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over to the right side. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the fishtail French braid until it reaches my left ear. Once I've brought in a section of hair at my ear, I'm going to stop adding new sections into the braid and just continue the fishtail braid a little further down and then cross a bobby pin over the bottom. Next, I'm going to slide some bobby pins along the back of my head that line up with the braid just to help create an anchor for the bun, and then I'm going to pin up the braid right over these bobby pins. Now I'm going to pick up a section of hair behind the left ear, create a loop over the braid and pin it in place with bobby pins. Then I'm going to pick up a new section next to the first loop, create a second loop, and pin it right next to the first one. Now I'm going to pick up a section of hair from the right side of my head, twist it slightly, and pin it next to the loops. Then I'm going to take the ends, create a third loop and pin it in place with more bobby pins. Now with the remaining hair, I'm just going to twist it all together, wrap it clockwise into a bun underneath the loops, and then pin it in place with bobby pins. So that's the end of today's video. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. Then my videos will show up in your subscription feed. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.